This is going to be fun to watch.
This match is tilt the rope backbreaker.
Wow, that was some reversal by the Dream.
Nobody home for that one.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Look out! Headbutt!
And this is going to spill outside the ring. Like the man himself says, it's time to get funky like a monkey.
Oh, geez, lights out.
Two. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Three.
Oh, my, through the table.
Great reversal.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Four. Five.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Six.
To the rope backbreaker.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, we're seeing a master at work here. The Dream's getting ready to lower the boom here. Oh, look out.
Here he comes, the Bull of the Woods. The American Dream's got it cocked back. What should Sheamus be looking to do now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, into the cover hooks the leg.
Two.
Holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. The WWE Universe starting to rally behind him.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
This is it. Here he goes.
Hey, Sheamus. And here's a call.
He was able to reverse that.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker. We got a cover.
And that may have been the only escape.
Oh, this WWE Universe is rallying.
And there's some more emotion on display.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Sheamus's eyes are glassy. Sheamus may be out. Yeah, but we've seen Sheamus in so many big matches,